against doing another bath demo, because I'm bored and I really need another bath. But I've been itching to try this bath bomb for a long, long time. And it is the Yoga Bomb bath bomb. I will show you what it looks like. This is what it looks like. See, I don't know if you can see it, but there's the purple there. So, in our lovely bath we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Has an amazing smell. There's yellows coming out of this now as well. Closer. So it fizzes. I can't really see the purple in this yet. It's like mostly orange and wow, that massive smell come across. See, there's some orange there. The soapiness on my fingers, which is really nice. I think it's about to get into the purple, I think. Coming out of this as well. See, just my handle. See, I still can't see no purple, and there's supposed to be hints of purple in this. It's still rolling. I got some bubbles coming off, look. Now back to the bath bombing question. I still can't see no purple in this. Might be a slight twinge. Still quite a bit left, so this might take a while to sort itself out. still going. And we're 5 minutes into this. So this is a slow bath bomb. See, I'm close up to it. I'm about an inch away from it. That's how close it is. But it is giving off some bubbles. Minutes now and it's still fizzing. I can't even break it in half. See, but this is at 6 minutes. The purple is starting to come, so I'm going to carry on with my hot water while this comes.
Shower cream. That's what it looks like a little bit. What I will do, can you cut some this side, I'm going to pop it this side, so you can get it all colour. Move back. Something. All that pinky purple is this end. It goes lovely. Have you seen, how can I explain? It reminds me of Iron Brew. It looks like Iron Brew mixed in with the comforter in the bath. That's what it looks like. And it does give quite a bit of bubbles. So I'm just going to show you quickly. That's where most of the pink went. And then the bubbles. So yeah, I hope you like this bath demo. It took ages to do. And then I'll come back with the review. So yeah. So I will see you all later. Bye bye.